Hey guys, Kaz here. Welcome to Class Experience episode number dos. You know, I learn from you guys as much as you guys learn from me. I am always keeping a mental note of the stuff that actors do in a self-tape that actually turned into a booking, keeping notes of that. I also see what series regulars are bringing into, you know, their self-tapes. I have noticed two things that series regulars do that I would love to share with you guys. One of the biggest things and differences that I've seen with series regulars is that there is a relaxation about their audition process that is unlike most actors, right? And maybe it's that they already have a job or they've been doing this for a while, but that relaxation reads as confidence. So the viewer, which once it's turned in, ends up being the casting director, the producer, when they can see somebody that's confident in what they're doing, it gives them confidence to hire them because they feel confident that that person can do the job, right? The other thing that I noticed is that most series regulars are more concerned with the work than actually booking the job. And, you know, they're just two very different energies there that I think make a huge difference in your self-tapes, right? So, again, make sure that you focus more on the work than actually booking the job, because that type of energy never really helps. So these are two very specific things that I see series regulars do on a constant basis that helps them book more work. And again, it seems pretty simple, and it actually is simple, right? They're simple, two simple mindset things that maybe you can act as if, so you can do it before you get those big parts, so you can actually get the big parts. This was Class Experience episode 2. Thank you guys for watching, and keep breaking legs.